Hello, demo 5, cutting curves with Jigsaw. First thing I'd like to talk about is the safety that you need to undergo when you're using the Jigsaw. The Jigsaw has an emergency stop button just here that you press to put on if you get into trouble of any sort. It also has a magnetic held guard that you can use just in case there's any wind that flies up or dust that flies up into your face. That is there to protect or prevent that from clouding the process as you cut. So again, with quite a few of the other equipment that you'll find in the woodworking room, you'll need to use goggles and also a dust mask, because quite a lot of dust is created while you are using the Jigsaw.